sheriff's vehicles were stationed around Harbor Creek High School today. School officials called the Pennsylvania State Police and the Sheriff's Department after what's being called a non-credible threat came in. Officials say the situation is taken care of, but the sheriff's vehicles stayed throughout the school day as a precaution. School officials have no comment on the nature of that threat.